Hey, it's July 6, 2014. It's 11:34 a.m. I was out here earlier and showed you the chemtrail that they had sprayed and how it had spread out. There's the remnants of it right there. But look at the sky. There's clouds in there. And on top of that, chemtrail mixed down in it. Look at the distance there. It's just like all whited out. Now technically, that's pretty much what they want to do with the geoengineering to protect us from the sun, which happens to be the source of life on the planet. But you know what? Global warming, which is a bullshit lie. But anyway, that's what they want to do. They want to make the sky look like that right there all the time, 24/7. Well, not 24/7, of course, but in the daytime. That's all you'll see. Okay? You won't see that shade of blue that's up there now. It's not the blue it used to be, but it's a shade of it. And it'll look like... Let me zoom in. That's what the sky's going to look like if they get their way. They're going to try like hell to do it, too, so... But it's for the children. It's for the children, which is a bunch of bullshit too. So these are eugenic, insane, mad pieces of shit that are hell-bent on becoming the universe rulers. They want to, I swear to God, look all this up, please, please. Do enough research and you'll see it. They actually want to mesh with machines to live for eternity. Yeah, it sounds kind of stupid. I know it does, doesn't it? But I'll tell you what, if you do enough research, you'll start seeing it. And of course, most of it's going to be distorted. Some of it has been removed already. Someone on my, if you want to call it, friends list of Facebook has gone back about 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, and they're removing articles, especially political articles, off of your timeline. So if you don't believe it, do it yourself. You know, don't listen to what anybody says. I mean, don't believe me. Do it yourself. You've got the internet. You have no reason not to be able to check it yourself. Okay? I'm just telling you what I have read and understand to be pretty much factual. That's what they want to do with the sky. They want it to look like that. To allegedly save you from global warming, which is a big shit bullshit lie. It's a way to make money for these insane pieces of shit. They want to have global tax. They want to have carbon tax. I mean, what good is the tax going to do? Oh, it's going to make the wealthy wealthy. Okay, it's not going to save lives. It's going to kill people, but it's going to make wealthy people wealthier. And they're going to make the people that are so poor, so dependent, they can't even stand up against them. So you need to get the head out of your ass, start looking at the damn sky, and look at what it kind of looks like now, which is somewhat normal, and how they want it to look, which will not be normal. That's it. 2 days after Independence Day, 2014.